Hi, this is a video review on Ubuntu 10.04. It's being released today as a release candidate. So if we take you through Ubuntu and show you Ubuntu and show you what it looks like and what changes Linux have made. So the logon page has changed significantly. We've got the canonical, if that's correct, the Ubuntu logo there, and we've got a purpley pink background instead of the black background. So if I click my name, it's David, entering my password. So we log on. This is the follow on from Ubuntu 9. Hi, this is a video on consoles and how they are now using the motion and motion sensors, as you can see here, to control the game, so you become more involved in each game. So technology is getting even more advanced now, and what console companies want to do is get you involved with the game.